early morning crash.
Let's get right out to Mike Holden with the live details. Mike.
We are the first and only live news crew reporting on this massive accident.
And only on WTOL 11 did the story continue to unfold live.
More breaking news at this hour. Another accident right here where this driver crashed. Sir, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
We just learned right now the guy that was involved in this second crash has been arrested.
You got it all here, first and live. WTOL 11, Toledo's breaking news leader.